Josh, back again with another video. Guys, this time it's on another men's cologne, and this one is called Blue Deep. That's the box right there. What it looks like. It's impression of Polo Blue. Alright guys, starting off now, the main of course are Zonic, Aquatic, Fresh Spicy, Green, and Musky. Now, this cologne was released back in 2003. Okay? This was the original. I'm pretty sure they're about 98 to 97% similar alike, you know. So I'm just going by the notes and the vibe here. What it's copying. I'm pretty sure they're close. They're close. One here and here, you know, I give from 95 to 99%. They smell similar alike. Okay? Alright. Polo Blue by Ralph Lauren is an aromatic four-shade fragrance for men. Polo Blue was launched in 2003. Polo Blue was created by Carlos Benny and Christophe Lottamille, somebody. Top notes are melon, mandarin orange, and cucumber. The middle notes are basil, sage, and geranium. The base notes are musk, woodsy notes, and suede. Alright, to me, smell it, you get like a, it kind of gets on like a blueberry vibe. It's like a, it's kind of like a fruity, musky, blueberry kind of. Now, I don't know if blueberry is in the vibe anywhere, you know, which it ain't, but, it's like, to me, you get sweetness of, it's like a blueberry kind of somewhere in here, you know. I guess that's the qualitiness of it, the aquatic feel. But it smells really good. It's spicy. It's got like a fresh spicy vibe to it. You can tell it's aquatic. I would say this was more of a spring, summer scent. I wore it all year though. As you can see, that's how much of it I wore before. So I wore maybe 5 or 6 times or better. Even more, maybe about 8 times. And the longevity of it, you get about, I say 8 to 10 hours. This one, by preferred, it lasts a pretty good while. It lasts me a long time because, like I always tell you guys, I apply mine to my clothes. See? So, so you know, like I said, when you put it on your clothes, it always going to last longer. You know what I'm saying? So, that's how I do it, man. When I apply my colognes, even my oils, when I roll my oils on, I take it and apply it on my shirt like this. Like it, always rub it on my shirt. Because I know, even oils, colognes, or whatever, it's going to last longer on your clothes than it is on your skin. So, with this one, that's why I got so many hours. Like I said, I got 8 to 10. Might even be 8 to 12. Could have been better, you know. But it lasts a long time. Now this one, for its projection, this one projects fairly, it's okay. It's not that real powerful projecting cologne, you know. It's just average, you know. It's not now that really macho, like, you're going to reach out there and grab your back or nothing like that. No, it's just an average projecting cologne. Like I said, hours, you know, you get good hours out of it because maybe I prefer. So a lot of times, I like the replica colognes, guys, because I can get a general idea at what it smells like to really determine, do I really like the scent of it, you know. A lot of times, you know, you could be like, well, that's for example, I'm going to try this. Let's say, you know, this is a Mont Blanc Individual or whatever, you know, I'm going to try it out. So, it's a replica version of Mont Blanc Individual. So what I do, I say, well, I'm gonna spray this, see how I like it. if you know, if it's 98 or 97% close to where, you know, Mont Blancs really smell, I spray it and I like it, then I'll buy it. It just give me a general idea. If I don't even like it this at all, then I got an idea. I don't even like Mont Blanc individual, you know. So a lot of times why I like to do these replica colognes, man, because this one smell really good, though. Projection, like I said, it's not no real high projecting. Just average, you know. Longevity on it's pretty good. Sillage, it's decent. To me, it's more closer to the skin. So it's not going to leave a whole lot of sillage because it's more laid back, subtle cologne. So that's why I said this one is more, it's going to probably perform better when it's hot. Because that's probably why I said aquatic, you know. So aquatic, you know, it's like a spring summer scent. This is probably something you want to put on in the summertime, go to the beach and chill out. Something like that. It's got more of aquatic, even got an aquatic look about it. Though they're showing it by this bottle, by the replica, but you know, it's like something you'll wear out on the beach or the ocean. Or something like you can tell by the box, man, you know. So, you know, here you go. There's a guy jumping in the water right there, you know. See? He already showing you what it's for. He jumping in the water, you know. So, I give you an idea. You know, like I said, a lot of these replicas, man, I could really find out, you know, how, if it smells similar to this one or smells similar to that one, do I really like it or whatever, you know. If I don't, then I won't even like the real thing still, you know, because I don't even like this one at all, you know. A lot of times it give me a chance to really, you know, get a whiff of what it really, really smells like, you know. So, yeah, guy, I'll say go for this one. I get it like a cucumber melon. As it dries down, you get a lot of cucumber melon comes to play with this one. I guess that's that fruitiness blueberry vibe that I'm picking up. Mixing it all in, you know, it's a fresh, spicy. Try it out, you get like a cucumber melon. I'm getting that now. Fresh, spicy. So, it, you know, if you put all that together, it's what it is. It's probably a fruitiness vibe that I'm getting from this one. Good longevity, though. Projection, it's not the greatest, you know, it's moderate. Sillage, not the greatest, just sit kind of close in, you know, it's still going to get noticed, but, you know, it's not going to get as noticed as some of the other ones that I have, you know, worn before. But, overall, it smells great, guys. If, I don't know where to tell you to get it from. It's called Blue Deep. Yeah, Blue Deep. I don't know exactly, it's an impression of Polo Blue. I don't know where to tell you exactly to get that one from now, because I had mine for a while now. You know, so pretty sure you can find them somewhere. Just shop around, you know. Shop around, man. Pretty sure you can find them. These replica colognes be smelling good, I tell you that much. I like them. You know, I like them. Like I said, give me an idea of how the original smell, you know. A lot of times they making them cheap. They just selling them by name. You paying $50-$75 for Polo when you got about a $5 cologne. So I just got to keep it real. Alright, so guys, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Share my videos with your family and friends. And then the same thing go for your Creed colognes too. I mean, you pay $150, $200, and $300 for those. And you probably got about a $25 cologne in there. They just sell them to you by name and just getting over on you. That's all I can see it. All right, guys, take care, and I'll see you on the next one, man. Peace.